played a minute and a half of the first. And on comes Toronto, the young defenseman. Riley bounced it in front, came off the goalie. Another shot by, that was a hot shot too. Reimer watched that bounce off the glass and come down. Leafs were slow getting back. Two of them couldn't clear it. Score! That's the first shot.
Shin goes to reverse it here, and it hits the referee on the foot, and that stops it from going to Kadri, so he throws it up to Kuhlman. Kuhlman puts the puck straight out in front of him. That gets stolen, and on the steal, it gets centered right out to Scheifele, and he's going to score his second goal at the MTS Center. It's only the second goal he's ever scored here.
Power play for Winnipeg. Lofted around the net by Evander King. Along the boards, it comes to him, flipped it behind the goal. Little centering pass.
Reverse from Gleason, but it ends up coming right out into the slot to Scheifele. And as Reimer tries to squeeze tightly to hold the puck between his side and his arm, it just falls in as we watch this on the Lasik and DeCamp.
Down to 50 seconds left on it. Trouba starts it off. Right to center ice, he'll go before the pass. Coming in, Wheeler goes! And they couldn't pick it up, so Holland had to turn back. He and Troy Bordy were going. They're in now. No shot. Little weak one coming in. Pavlik, he turned it aside easily. Pass by Kessel into the right in front of the net and couldn't get the pass over in front to him. A little bit high to knock down. A little battle going on at the side of the goal, and Pavlik had room to get his arm back. Leave the pressure by poking ahead, but I'll be darned if they can get it out. Now they do. Barely outside the line. Franson brings it back in immediately. Put the shot in low and just wide. Pavlik once more. Toronto pressuring Winnipeg. The pass comes over here though to Kane, and he can get in there. Kane gets a shot away. Right to Reimer. Riemsdyk to his left in the rim of the circle. Franson inside the line, and the other defenseman is the captain, Neil Phaneuf. He's going to get the pass. Phaneuf waits. Cover, rolled it in there, got in front of the net, down the ice, and a break for Foley coming in. Couldn't get the backhander in on goal. The Leafs get going now. Kessel takes off at center, comes back to the net, and dumped ahead again by Raymond. Another shot just wide of the goal on the other side. Kadri swings it back to the blue line, made a good play and gets it back. Now sets it up, and a nice save by Pavlik. Back of the shot. That one high, stopped and went up over the net. As Trouba blasted one from inside the line, he has another chance. There it is, and that's wide of the goal. 5 seconds remaining, one more shot. Loose puck, it goes high, and knocked down and hit the bar. Didn't go in. Turned to take a shot, and had it blocked by Gunnarsson. The Leaf defenseman, another one, hit him this time. And the Leafs defenseman staying with it, but the shot is deflected high off his stick. And it's down deep, and coming back is Mark Stewart for Winnipeg. Scheifele was bumped to the ice. From the blue line, Franson's shot is on. Pavlik saw it all the way. Down across the Leaf line he comes. Right in with the shot. Big rebound. McClemens coming back. Turns. Up there open. Kuhlman. He's alone. Right in. And he's stopped by Pavlik. Pavlik, who's hot tonight, saw that. Made an easy save from the line. Look. Hoping somebody would make connection in front of the net. Nobody did. Now it's a race for it. And it's going to be Frolik. He's coming in hard. Shoot! Stop by Reimer. Rebound will have to hurry. He did get in that time and stays open for Kessel. Kessel waits, gives it to him. Scores! Dion Phaneuf gets back in the crowd, gets the Leafs back in the game.
The penalty killers are coming at you. And when it came up the wall, he misses it. And that creates a two-on-one for them. But then they come all the way back down. They roll into their umbrella. It's something that they look very comfortable in. Dion's at the top. He waits for the puck to get rotated into him from Kessel. And he steps right into it. It's a perfect height. He's got great screening in front of the net by Van Riemsdyk.
Set scored. For the fifth of the season. It's 2-1 Winnipeg. Winnipeg on the power play here. Time, you know, that was not a shot on goal.
The fact Toronto's penalty killing has got to do a better job. Reimer teases up for Phaneuf, but he doesn't get good wood on it, and he doesn't get it in the direction, and it gets all the way around the boards to Bufflin, who gives it to Enstrom, and this is a set play. What they do is, if with Ladd right in front of Reimer, if the front defenseman does not adjust and come out, They'll lay it hard at that guy at the top of the slot, which happened to be Little. And all he can do and all he's going to do is just redirect. He's not going to stop it. He has no time to stop it. He knows he's going to be under pressure. And he just delays it and then aims it right towards the middle of the net. And it catches the five-hole of Reimer.
Jets continue to take the play to Toronto. Really got it back to the line. Again, Enstrom took a shot this time. Blocked. Still in there. Bertuzzi ready. Into the crowd. Score!
Dallas, their last game in the 7-1 loss. And we're going to see them both tonight. And right here as the shot comes to the net. Look at the crowd of people that are going to get in the vision of James Reimer. There is going to be at least five players that are going to form a love of players right there. And he just can't see it. And it's hard to believe that it got through. But Bogosian just lays it to the net. I don't think it touches anybody. I think it just goes straight in. It finds the right lane. And we're going to see Jonathan Bernier.
Evander Kane down there. Bernier gets a hand from the crowd as he stops that long one. 4-1 now. Winnipeg leading. Little. Bogosian. And Elite's got a goal back.
The first guy up on his feet on the bench to tap him was James Reimer. What a play here. His feet over to the wing from Kadri. And he's cruising down the ring with Troy Boyd. And you know what? He didn't waste a lot of time. Once it touched his stick, he snapped it off right away. And it really didn't give Pavlik a chance to get from center to left and get himself set. You look at Truba, maybe the puck came through him a little bit. But good job by Boyd to just receive the pass and snap it on the net.
The Jets are up 2 goals. Pass in front of the net, kicked out by Bernier. Got his right pad down, and I think a skate made contact. Kept the puck out of the net. Back to the blue line again, right there. Gardner the other way with it. Second penalty, running down. 10 seconds left on it. Kadri shoots. Hit a leg. Going to be cleared by Andrew Ladd. That's Franson trying to get loose. Did get as far as center. Ashton brings it in. Dropped the puck. That long shot. Score! Trent Gleason came in and took a little calm drop pass.
Way Pavlik's been playing, and we'll look at Truba. We'll see if it goes off the skate right here, or maybe Stewart. But it definitely looks like it glances off something. And might get a better look at it right here. It looks like it might have dinged the inside shaft of Truba's stick underneath his heel of the stick. And when it hit it here, I think it just sent it askew, coming straight back downward, and it caught the five hole of Pavlik. That's 3:16 left in this period. This is not the kind of goal you want to give up in a game that you have played very well in.
So anybody's game tonight, the way it's figured out here in the second period, Winnipeg got a 4-1 lead. Here's Ladd, right out of the shot. Bernier had the angle, and he hangs on to that. Did get in, did get hit, kind of twice, shook them both off, and set it up for Winnipeg. Now his shot, hard one too, deflected wide of the goal. This would have tied the game. It's still 4-3 though, Winnipeg. 13 minutes left in the third. Here's Kessel. In possession, but no shot. Got fired all right, right on. He's trying to get loose. He won't. Bogosian stopped the puck. Second chance to clear. Gardner stopped it. Took a shot. Tipped up the side of the goal. Kadri fanned on the rebound. Coming off the boards. Right there at the line. No shot from Truba on that angle. He goes in around the net. Allowed to skate with the puck all the way with it. Out near the line, the pass over in front of the goal. Right in front of us, loose, and the Leafs were very loose. Did get in around the Leaf defenseman, plays it back over in front. And a shot fired high by Brian Little. In lots of time, too. This one is by Frolik and Glob. Back of the line, waits for the pass. It goes the other way to Gardner. He's covered. Dumped it over in front of the net, though. Scramble forward, Ashton missed it. Behind the net, Ashton. Oh! What a chance at the lip of the crease by Joffrey Lupul. Gets it to the line and was stopped. The Leafs are pressing here. That pass, not a good one. Then it comes loose to Kessel. He scores! Kessel ties the game.
Takes the play on Scheifele on the toe drag. Look at this. As he slides, he gets it with the toe of his stick, and you always seem to be rewarded at the other end. Good job keeping the puck in by Phaneuf. Bogosian tries to stick handle with it. Van Riemsdyk makes the steal. Nice little shovel pass down to Kessel and Bob. We were talking about his release and how quickly he releases the puck. And that thing is off the stick in a heartbeat. It's in the back of the net. It's already coming out before Pavlik could even move.
That was a bullet shot. Looks like overtime now, folks. As the clock runs down. Leafs tie it at 18-27, but he lost it at the last second with that last move. And Gardner back out for Toronto. Down on that left wing. Gardner hits for the net. Pass back to Lupo. The shot is stopped. 2:25 left in overtime. It's been great hockey here in overtime. Now Buffalo. Buffalo scores! The Winnipeg Jets win it in overtime. The header shot off the post. This one by Buffalo. Winnipeg wins another game. This time. Coaching, in overtime.
Coaching by Paul Maurice. He moves Bufflin back to defense for the overtime. So he's basically got 2.5 forwards and a defenseman. It was Bufflin's second shift. He was up the ice primarily on the first shift. And this one here, he just cruises across the blue line. And when he finds the right place, he just lets it rip and he beats Bernier clean. He's going to cut laterally right across the middle and he gets between Gleason and Phaneuf. And he just lets it go. What a shot from the big fella as he moves from forward to D and scores a big overtime goal. And for the Toronto Maple Leafs, you know, when you're down 4-1, I guess if there's any way you can say it's a good loss, this would be it as you get a point out of this. But nonetheless, a good comeback, but fell short at the end as the Winnipeg Jets, on a great shot by Bufflin, win this in an exciting game here at the MTS Center, Bob.
3:14 into overtime. Bufflin comes up and gets the hugs from the crowd. Look at Paul Maurice celebrating again. Another win. Paul Maurice, well done.